Am I back up now? Am I back up? Damn it, it's been giving me errors tonight, so if it keeps doing it, I might have to reboot my internet. It's been acting a little goofy today. I think it was internet. I don't think it was always, I think it was internet. It's been acting up a little bit today. Fingers crossed it doesn't go out again. So let's try again. Oh yeah, what, I think I, okay. We good? We good. Let's try this again. It opened a door. Guys, I figured out a puzzle. You guys weren't paying attention. And my genius brain figured out, okay, figure out the puzzle. We just had to figure out this one over here, and we're good to go. Back to lurking. Okay, let me take a picture of this one as well. Okay, so we did several wars with seven swords, close enough. And then I prayed in despair, so let's go with that. Okay, and then, oh God, I don't know. Felt alone and abandoned, maybe. Wait. That one, and then, even when the pain didn't become physical to the point of feeling a real weight crushing on my chest, that guy. I didn't succumb to the devil's, oh, I don't know, that maybe? Nice. You guys, oh my God, I'm so good at this. Another puzzle solved. Oh, those were easy ones. It doesn't matter. Just give me credit. Just give me this credit. I'm really smart. We dying again? Never seen a square iPhone. It's an iPhone case. Isn't it cool? Oh, it's on you. Okay, good. Okay. Good. What the fuck is happening? Maybe I need to reboot the internet. I've actually never done that here at the new place. I've never done that with this internet, with this modem before, so hopefully I don't fuck it up. But I might have to, because if it's gonna keep going out like this. Just had to reload, okay. Before I go in this next door, I'm gonna save. And I can save on floor. Five. Okay, if it does it again though, let me know and I'll just end the stream and reboot my internet, unfortunately. Infinity stone to save? You know whose fault it is. Boris Johnson and 60. Oh, you know what? It's been a while. I'm gonna do it real quick. I'm gonna gamble all. Oh no, you guys, fuck. At least we had fun though, right? Gambling's fun. At least I tried. It's all that matters. Oh, it kind of hurts. That was a big one. We'll get him back, don't worry. If we get a little tipsy tonight, who knows? Maybe I'll give out some points. Maybe one or two points. Okay, an X, Y, B. I'm glad you won one finally. with your luck, you should have lost them all. Look at you guys. No, I think it's point. Yeah, there you go. You're number 24. I love that the leaderboard is so. Who is first? Oh, God. I've handed out way too many points in this channel. X. Oh, I need 4. Shit. Oh, hello. Maybe you're in cooldown, 60. Oh, my God. That's hilarious. Have you seen any new movies recently? I actually just watched, was it on Netflix? I watched a horror movie called His House. It was really different, and I liked it, surprisingly. It was a horror movie, but I didn't think it was that scary. It kind of like reminded me a little bit of like a Key and Peele, or not Key and Peele. Is it Key? Is that his name? I don't know his last name, but he like wrote some of those like really good scary movies. It gave me kind of like a that vibe. Just because like it's like a unique horror movie, not so much like the killer with the knife and all that shit. I liked it. It was different. I mean, I didn't think it was like the best movie I've seen, but it was good. Jordan Peele, yes. Yes, Jordan Peele, thank you. Key. I'm 666. Shit, I thought I had 667. One of those damn bots got probably removed from Twitch. Now I'm back down to 666. Oh no. I'll drink to that. The black phone is pretty good. Did that just come out?
I unfollowed. You'll be back.
Don't lie, you'll be back. Oh, ooh. Hey. Look at this. Winnie, you don't need to take a picture with your phone because it saves in your documents. Yeah, well, when I'm at the door and I need to enter the code, now I don't have to go back and forth in my documents.
You ever think of that?
There are like 600 of them. Oh, you hear Keegan? Yeah, Keegan's barking.
He's out there, but he's been barking for a while.
The black one's in theaters now. I feel like I've seen a preview for that. Or at least heard of it. But then again, I can't remember what I did this morning. Work's getting... Work's work, you know what I'm saying. The blue card! I can't even get the red one to work, so it's probably pointless. Lame.
Hello, Murky. I missed you. Oh, you and Sean have the same color of name in my chat on my end. Sorry, I didn't notice that. Hi, Murky. How's it going?
Yeah, okay. I have seen that preview. And you thought it was good? Back on the food. Well, what kind did you get? The subject says have escaped and invaded the hotel. I know we're not supposed to leave our wings under any circumstances, but I decided to join some others and flee the lower floors. For what it's worth, I locked my room and then took the key with me. I was assigned to room 709. Can I not? Can I not? Oh, here, got it, I see it now. There we go. We were attacked while making our way down. I got separated from the group. The Block B stairwell is covered with rubble, so I was forced to cross over to Block A to the fifth floor. There should be a key card there in the office that you can use to get over there. I'm currently on the third floor, room 303. If I ever have to run again, I'll leave the key to room 709 there, so I have to go back to... Oh, dude, really? That's just confusing as fuck. To the principle of free will. Damn it.
Of course they decided to hide it on the opposite side of the hotel.
Of course.
I have to find a way to get down there.
Nick, I like that emote.
Ooh, Sean, I like that one too. The spicy Italian. Okay, what's everybody gonna have for ass tonight, though? What kind of ass we all getting? Since we're on the topic. What's the ass situation looking like? Probably diarrhea. Well, that's far from what I would want. God damn it. I have sausages in my ass. Ooh! That sounds lovely. What? If you know, you know.
I love this conversation. We're really big into ass on this channel. Lots of it.
Will, hi! How are you?
I'm scared of Jeff.
You have every right to be.
Oh, God.
Guys, it's my Friday today. I keep forgetting that. It's Thursday, and it's technically my Friday. What were we doing? I need to make that one louder, but it's so good. Okay. Focus, Whitney. You're already getting a little tipsy. It's only been an hour. What were we doing? You're Callie panting out there? She's so excited to get in this room right now. Fuck. Whew. Yeah. That one gets you every time. Yes, but I need to make that one louder. That kiss my ass one. Oh. It's not loud enough. It is not loud enough. Nice. I changed my status in Slack. Because obviously I added that emote to our Slack channel at work. And I changed my status to that multiple times this week because I'm just so checked out. My brain is just fried. We just gotta make it till August. Check that. We need to make it till September, basically. So, it's fine. So we need to go to... Where do we need to go? Okay, all A block passwords are available in this document. Okay, wait. Security. Is there like a key code I missed or a keypad I missed somewhere? I'm so confused. Which emote? Oh, the My Eyes one. I added that one to our work Slack. And I put that as my status because that's how I feel at the end of the day, every day, right now. Oh my god. I need to make a gluten-free version of ass. Oh no. Oh no, like a hard, like starchy, really thick and dry. God, I hate this. Why do I keep going to 6? It's locked. But I can use a crowbar. Fuck. Aw, no way. Thank you so much for the bits. Cheers. I had to think there for a minute. For bits. Save. I want to go save before I do anything. I trust nothing. Oh my god. That's what it is. Thank god vodka's gluten-free. Is whiskey gluten-free? Is whiskey made of wheat? Right? It is. People are probably gonna freak out. Well, duh. I don't know. Okay, it is. Good. I hate whiskey, anyways. Oh. So it's gluten free. That's stupid. I don't want it. I don't want it, anyways. Crowbar. Hello. Oh, come on. That's dumb. That's dumb. Look at all the stuff I missed. Oh, I want extra gluten. Can I have the extra gluten version, please? Gluten-free beer. I've actually never had gluten-free beer. So my mom has celiac disease, and hers is, I think, probably, I mean, if not worse than mine, but she said that she's able to drink Coors Light, and it doesn't affect her that much, because, like, the amount in it is not too bad. I have not tested that theory yet, but, I think I might have to go that route before I just go full on no beer. But who knows, maybe gluten-free beer is fine. There totally is gluten-free beer, but I can't speak to the taste. There's a lot of rooms we have not opened yet. Hey, Kelly. Oh, we're back on the 6th floor. Have I saved yet? Yeah, I just saved. Oh my god, there's so much we can do now because we have the key card that can get us in over here. Oh, fuck you! No! No! I'm not ready for that at all. That one really hurt. I was not, yeah.
Okay. Not drunk enough yet.
Not drunk enough for that rave party. One day, one day. That struggle was really good. That was awful. No warning on that. That's rave the pain away. I can go back in that area though. We just have to have the shotgun ready. At least he didn't do, like, the running thing or just goes, like, full psycho mode and they come at you. Right, Callie? That's right. Callie agrees. Oh, fuck. What floor am I on? Shotgun shells? Yes, please. I think I can put this away for now. Is my inventory bothering you guys? Is it bothering you yet? Oops. Oops. This ain't RE4, guys. Just enjoy the ride. Oh, we need the red card. Hold, please. Give me that machine gun. That's what I want. Put away the blue for a second. The T-Rex. Oh, God. The T-Rex and the shotgun have both almost killed me, like, multiple times. I'll buy it at a high price. Not enough cash, stranger. When did we go to 5? I think I went and saved on floor 5.
Fuck.
Damn it. Oof. Sean, great question. I think I like, I never played the original RE2, but I like RE2 remake. I like 7. Fucking 7. I love fucking 7. 2, 7. And I never played, like, the first Resident Evil when it first came out, or so I wasn't, like, a massive Resident Evil fan until, like, late in the game. I did play 8. I liked 8. I liked 8 a lot. I'd say it's probably my 4th favorite, maybe. Everybody, everybody, everybody! What an asshole. Wrong way, dick. Didn't scare me. Psh. Your ass didn't scare me. Okay, I got you. Code Veronica is the best. Right after, what was the... No, F this game. It's only scary when they, go crazy like that and just run at you. Otherwise, they're really slow. What was the other one? Not Code Veronica, but it was, I don't know if it was Resident Evil Zero. But it was when they were, on a train for a while. They're probably all on trains, but it was, on a train. There was a bunch of... I just remember the inventory was so bad. And at one point, I stored something. And I did all of this work. Because I couldn't fucking carry it with me. I did all this work. And it said I needed to have something on me. And I couldn't go back. I could, but I was just so fucking annoyed. I turned the game off. Which one was that? But I digress. Positive. Which ones are my favorite? 2, 7. I do like 1. I love 4. Where's the red card thing? Oh, there, right there. 6, 7, 3, 5, 2. Let's try it again. Six, seven, three, five, two. Hello, Ginger. How are you doing today? 0 is frustrating. I think maybe it was 0. Revelations. I actually didn't mind Revelations 2. 60's favorite game of all time is RE Revelations. All right, this door can seriously F off. I hear it. Where is it? Fuck this. Do you guys hear that? No, not today. I'm gonna get their ass. That's WC. Okay. So going down there was pointless. Oh, that one did not get me. Wow. So we need to... So we need to go down to, it said in the email, I was forced to cross over to block A through the 5th floor. There should be another key card there in the office that you can use to get over here. No, maybe, I'm currently on the 3rd floor, room 303. So maybe we need to go down to 303? Oh, fuck, I didn't do that. I'm in 3. Stacey, it's not your fault. That could happen to any of us. I just feel so bad. Old clips, oh god. Do I want to know? Have I stayed lately? So there's the new game that I want to play is coming out on tomorrow. I don't think we're going to be done with this game in time, which isn't a bad thing. So he said he was on the third floor is what he said he was. Okay. I kind of forgot about this control room thing. A door right there. What a dumb place to put. Callie, hang on. Look at a giant red button. Callie, you're fine. Oh! Did you hear that? That sass? Okay, so he said he was on the third floor. God, I was on such a roll with all these puzzles, and now, Kaz, just stop your stream. Let me out. So. In their office that you can use. So we need the. We also got a bunch of passwords to random shit. I don't know what they are. Okay, so he's talking about A block in this email too. All A block passwords are available in this document. Remember, for each password, you must have an access card. Oh! Oh, okay. I think that's the code we need for. Oh god, okay. I think I know. You guys, really smart. If this doesn't work though, I might be dumb. So we need the fifth floor. Fuck, was it the sixth floor? Damn it. Oh, please. Yes, okay. So now. Aha. Here we go. This is it. This is the code we need. We're on the sixth floor, so this is gonna be from that document with the passwords. Oh my god, I'm really excited because I think this is it. 7, 7, 7, 7, 5, 4, 9. Oh my god, I think this is it. Fuck. Is that not it? Or is that it? What do you know? Oh my god. A puzzle box. Shit. Pliers. To pass one puzzle to only be blocked by another. Son of a bitch. really? Really? So did all that work? I've been wanting to get in this goddamn room for I don't know how long now. But it was completely hopeless. I'm so glad I spent my time doing this. Can I open this? No. That's really sad. That's actually really depressing. I don't think there's any blue balls. I don't think there's anything else down this way, but I'm also scared to go this way because I feel like I can hear shit down here. No, I think we're done with this hallway. Right? Yeah. Okay, so at least we know we have the codes. Oh my god. It's a whole body spasm. Oof. Got her. Oh yeah, that one hurt. I don't want to go all the way back towards this stuff, but at the same time, I don't know what was locked. Ladies? What was locked?
Fuck!
Oh, God. That was so silent, too. Oh. Nick, I love that. That was really mean. It's fine. Bad one. Fuck, where's it gonna put me now? At least we know that going to that room with the key card's completely pointless now. But I kind of want to. Wonder if we can throw this. Like, and what is this book? Oops. I just don't know if I can throw these things yet. We need to get to, okay, I'm kind of stuck in the email. The third floor and he's in room 303. Oh. Well, what do you know? Okay, everything's blocked off like you said. And we can't go this way. The block B stair was covered, so we're forced to cross over block A through the fifth floor. So we need to go to the fifth floor. Was that where we were just at? This is confusing. I think I can throw this key. Oh, it's the library. Okay. Let's hope so. Let's hope we can just discard that. So he got over, he said through, forced to cross over to block A through the fifth floor. What? That's confusing and scary and, I think the sixth floor, though, is the only place I can go at this point. Okay. Does anybody have any fun plans for the weekend? Tomorrow's my Friday, so I'm just going to rage tonight. I'm gonna get wasted after the stream. I'm gonna take shots. I'm gonna eat so much ass. That's my plan for the weekend. Shots and ass. Shots and eating ass. I'm the funniest person in my office. Yeah, believe it or not. Nick, don't lie. You have to tell us what your favorite kind of ass is. Living the dream. See? Way out knows what I'm talking about. This is where the, okay, we can just, let's just do this and unlock it. Where did we get attacked at? I forgot already. So this is, oh yeah, sausages. That's right. That sounds heavenly. Sausages away. Oh, that's good. That's classic. That's a classic kind of ass. That's the kind of ass you could share with your significant other, or just a friend, or parents, maybe? Mm-hmm. My God. What does this stream come to? Where did we see him at? It was this way. It was this way. All right. Bitch. I know you are in here somewhere. I remember that now. Pretty sure you're over here. So let's dance. I can't have the gun. It won't go straight. Face me. Face me like a man. Do it, bitch. Look at me. Won't you look me in your eye? In my eyes when I kill you. No, not this way. Not this way. Oh, okay. Too much sausage. You gotta be careful with that. That's where they get you. There we go. Gotcha, bitch. Can you please turn and face me this way? Oh my god, really? I'm scared to ask, but I'm not even gonna. I would ask, but also I don't want to know what that means. I think they can only be killed in the red spots, I think. Oh, never mind. Oh. There, now he's dead. But now I only have one shotgun shell left, so I need to be mindful. How are you doing today, Beavs? It's a Fallout thing. Ah, got it. It's going well. Might be a little stuck at the moment, trying to figure out where I need to go next. But a little stuck right now. But other than that, we're doing good. Why is that green? A little sucks. I'm trying to get to a different level. Please don't attack me when I'm walking in here. You ready for the weekend, Beavs? Anything fun planned? Oh, is it? It's an auto aim. Wait, what? I don't think I'm going the right way. This is probably all a waste of my time. Damn it! So I should put shotgun ammo every single day. It sounds fun. It sounds like a lot of work, though, don't get me wrong. But also fun at the same time. I don't know where to go. I don't know. So let's go make our way back. Completely pointless going this way. Glad I wasted my ammo. Bring that gun right back out. No, we're gonna be attacked. I feel like I'm usually... Oh, hello. God, I would take the ammo out of there. That's classic me. To take ammo when I didn't need it. And then waste it. Oh gosh, yeah. A lot of extra work too to do those extra pieces. I'm sure. Oh no. Stop. Stop. Ginger, I'm doing well, friend. Just trying to... Oh, wait. Where are we? We're on the fifth floor. Did I know I could do this? Have I been over? Have I been over here in a while? I'm getting really, really flustered. Damn it! There's another one of these things. Just use a crowbar. Oh my god, how did I miss that? What was I doing earlier? Clearly, I didn't care enough to pick up those bullets back then. Oh shit, sorry, I just noticed that. Way out. Here we go. Hello, Murky. Oh, you're, I knew you were here. Are there any ghosts? Is there any ghosts in the hotel? There are spiders. There are larvae. It's French. And there are larvae, and there are, kind of like zombie things, and they're crabs. Everybody here has crabs. They had some rough nights at the hotel. The alcohol was flowing too well. Now everybody has crabs. But we're fighting them off. Because that's what heroes do. No. What is this? I can't see it. It's like legit black. Everybody has crabs. Gosh. Paige! Aw, friend. Thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing tonight? Conquest, hello. Thank you for the shout out, Squid. You are playing League of Legends. How did that go? Oh god. How was your stream? Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome everybody. Hope everybody's having a fine Thursday. Always the jump scares. Every time. One day I won't be scared though, right? It's been a wee bit of a jumpy night, let's just say that much. But League of Legends, how was that though? Gosh dang, I might be I don't know. I think we're stuck. I have the blue key card. Which this is like appears to be a blue hallway. So I'm liking that. I'm assuming level 3. Very nice. Hell yeah. Oh, fuck. I have the key card on me. Okay. We need to remember where we are right now. Because I'm not going to remember this in 10 seconds. Fuck. And it's completely dark. Oh, I've used the camera. Hang on. Okay. Okay. We need to get in here. So we are on... What floor are we? Where are we? Oh god, it's a sofa. Gets me every time. Okay. I thought this was a saving room. Apparently not. So we need to come back to the sixth floor. There's a saving spot on level 5. Paige, this game is very confusing. Especially after you've been drinking for a little bit. But it's been really fun. Paige, if you like Resident Evil, I think you'd like this game. Okay, let's save quick. We're gonna save right here in spot number 9. Why? Because. You don't know what's going on? That's because 60's been distracting you. We haven't had a good 60 dad joke in a while. I'm getting a little bit sad about that. 60 hit us with one. Can I get a dad joke? If only Spock were here to see it. Oh my gosh, Nick! Thank you so much for the gifted sub! I'm gonna tell his missus. Thank you, Nick. Cheers. Oh god. So strong. Exactly! Thank you, Conquest. I totally agree. You sweetie pie. Wait, not this way. Shit. Didn't we go down the stairs? Yes, okay, it was in here. Yes! Okay. Oh, we got this. Wait, no. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh, it feels really good to figure this stuff out. Okay, we're on floor... I think we're on 5? Are we on 5 or 6? Or 4? I have no clue what floor we're on. And yes, you're so very welcome for the shout out.
I think the vodka is helping.
The vodka is 100% helping. That's the only reason I'm figuring these puzzles out. Okay, so let's try the... I think we're on the fifth... Might be on the fifth floor, might be on the fourth floor. I'm not sure. So let's try the sixth. Six? No, let's try the fifth floor. Four. Five. Eight. Two. Zero. Okay. Got it. We're on the fifth floor.
Pinkers.
There he is. There's a 60 we know and love. Keep him coming. Okay. Another chip set. Oh my gosh, this is exciting. So many puzzles, bullets. Yeah. What's in here? Yeah, give him. Look at that little thing. Wow. I like how they have like these random like little hidden Easter eggs, like the portal gun from Rick and Morty with C-137. And then what else was there? There's something else they referenced earlier. God, what was it? And I kind of did a double take. I don't think I pointed it out, but there was something else that I came across. But they're like referencing like other, not games, but like, I don't know. Other hot items right now. I can't think of words, judge me. Balls.
If anybody can think of the code for this, I will give them like 1 billion points.
1 billion points. For the fifth floor safe combo. 1 billion points. Winning option four, vodka. Instantly. Because hey, you can light that stuff on fire too. Not only is it a drink of choice. I was actually just gonna click because I figured the photo was something, but hey-o, a puzzle. Here we go. I don't have a tool. I do not have a tool for this. Squid. No, that can't be right. No. No. Fuck. That was not even that scary, okay? Why? So wait. What floor are we on now? That's the one thing this game is lacking is a map. I don't know what floor I'm on. It's been 5 minutes. I can't see shit. See if I'm missing anything. Oh. That's new. It's kind of bright. I know. I don't know why that did. I'm sorry. Use the damn crowbar. Come on. Like, what else can we use the crowbar for? Can I use the crowbar to get this thing out of the door? No? Okay, that's asking too much. I get it. What if I just shoot it off? Don't waste your ammo, Whitney. But I must. That's the whole point of my stream. is wasting ammo. Be really accurate. Okay, well, that's not it. We must cheat to win. Wait.
There, I missed something in chat. I was looking at the screen, I'm sorry. Pick your weapon for zombie apocalypse. 1, gun, knife 2, 3, hammer. Option 4, vodka. No, like literally my option would be, I'd probably choose vodka. Because hey, you know what? The zombie apocalypse, at that point, I would just be like, I'm not going to survive this.
And at least, no, that's a bad way to look at it. But, buy some vodka. Uh-oh. Larva. Where? I hear it. Where is it? Oh, right there. Yes, bitch. For real, where are we? This is level 6. Oh no. I see it. I see you. Here he comes. Got him. That aim, though. Were you guys scared? God damn it. Wow. Why? Like, why? Just give me a safe station. Come on. Now I'm just mad. Oh, you did? Will you be sorely mistaken? Because I don't do that. Oh, a key! Oh my god! That's for the 6th floor. Wait, really? You guys think I did? I didn't. I did hit my foot on the chair, but that's it. I would totally admit that. I mean, I probably wouldn't admit it, but I actually didn't. But that's kind of funny, you guys think. How did we just get here? Oh, fuck. What was the point of this? What did we gain? Remember that one song before. That was the best. The wind. God, that was good. That's someone who did it. That's what someone who did would say. Oh, but I'm a really honest person. You guys can totally trust me. Six, I can't help but feel like you were the only person that thought that. The rest of us were like, no. No. That was such a good stream. Do it again. Alright, let's figure out what we've accomplished in the last, like, 20 minutes of wandering this area. What did I actually figure out? It's giving me the option to throw the blue and red card away, so I need to get in the safe. Wasn't there like a combination or something? That's the toolbox. That was for the puzzle. Maybe something with this again. I don't know. Ooh, this fall? Yes, please. Every single kid. All right, sounds good, Paige. Thank you again for the raid, friend. Have a wonderful evening. Enjoy some tasty ass for us, whatever you decide to make.
Spock's here!
Yes. He's here. You're doing what to your girlfriend? Excuse me? This is family friendly. You guys turn this channel into pure chaos and lewd comments and God knows what else. When I started this channel, this is not what I intended. I intended it to be worse. This is PG. We need to pick up things here. We have a lot of safes we need to open still. So this is the issue right now. This is the issue we're facing. He's here. He's always here. JJ's always ever present. I may be stuck. I was doing so well on the puzzles. Let's get back on this elevator and let's go to... I don't know why, but we're going to the first floor. Because there's a save station there. And, there's a safe in the library that I haven't opened yet. I have no clue what the code is. Here we are again. God, the fact that it lets me delete the red and blue card. I'm like a hoarder. I need to put those away. I can't throw them. Square. Can we put the key thing there? No, Whitney. There's no way. No way. No way you're that smart. If I'm this smart, I will fucking chug the rest of my drink. I really hope I'm wrong. Oh god, I hope I'm wrong. I really, really hope I'm wrong. There's no way. There's no way. What else did I need? Really need some freaking health. Wait. Oh, we have pieces. What the fuck? I didn't even notice we had pieces. Oh, holy shit. If this is what we needed to do the whole time, I'm gonna be a wee bit frustrated. This is not right. That is not right. Balls. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh god, I think I'm right. I think I am right. No! The birds are chirping. It's that time. Way Out has an issue with birds outside his house where they just constantly want to ruin his life. Oh, fuck. Is this? Oh my god, is this what? Oh, okay. Whew. Let's try one more thing. So. I mean, I clearly am on the right path. What? Where did these pieces come from, though? I'm trying, like, I don't want to look this up. Like, I genuinely try to figure it out myself, but. Are there any other areas I can use this golden key, maybe? Let's try the second floor. Second floor was pure hell, so let's. Check it out again. I need to get in here. I need to figure out what this is. I have no clue. Maybe like the, I know it's not. Let's just try that security password though. We need to see room 303. So at the end of the day, what we need to do is get to room 303. Okay. It's a really long fucking code. That's not cheater, cheater. I took pictures of... See, look. I took pictures of the gameplay earlier. So this is nothing new. If I was cheating, I would... tell you I'm looking in my notes. I have not referred to my notes yet. It's probably gonna happen very soon though. I need to know how to get in the safe. The library safe. That's what I need to know. Is that the saying is? Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater? Is that what the saying is? Why pumpkins? Nobody likes pumpkins. Maybe that's why they did it that way. The library safe. This area was pure hell. Hey, pumpkin pie doesn't count. Pumpkin pie's gross? No, they're not gross. Okay, no. Sorry, 60. For a second there, I thought you said you didn't like pumpkin pie. I was about to ban you. There's not much I can get you banned in that channel, but that's one of them. That's an easy way to get banned here. I don't know. I may refer to my notes. Oh no, he's running. I think he's running after me. No, not that. This. I don't want to waste my ammo, but we don't have to do that. I'm gonna refer to my notes here. If he comes up on me while I'm searching my notes, please let me know. Okay. Hang on. Yeah. Hotel, library, safe code. Okay, I am not the only person that doesn't know it. 37251. But where? Where did you find that? 37251. Cheats incoming. Hey, those are my notes over there, okay? Murky? Those are very thorough nerds. I can't talk. Those are very thorough notes that I took when I searched in Google. And it turns out it's 37251, according to my calculations. How did I get those calculations? Don't worry, it doesn't matter. It's just what it is. Wait, what? German kids' stories are the OG horror stories? What? What are you talking about? I'm so confused right now. 3, 7, 2. Okay, I didn't do that right. What? That's not right. What? That's not right. Thank you. going on? Okay, I think people did that wrong. It's not that. This is such a new game that people don't understand. Okay, so we don't have this in our notes. I might be stuck then. I don't know what to do. We need to find like more gears. I meant pasta. Okay, so this is actually according to the game, not my notes. So I'm currently on the third floor, room 303. How did he get there? So the block B stairwell is covered up, so I was forced to cross over to block A through the fifth floor. Okay, so let's go back to the fifth floor, I guess. I don't know what else to do. We ordered pizza for dinner tonight. My crust was good. It was good. But it's just like, you sit there and watch. We could have it, it looks better. But I think I'm gonna have that for a snack with a side of mac and cheese. That sounds really good. I'm not going back to food, I'm sorry. Okay, so he said, I was forced to cross over to block A through the fifth floor. There should be a key in the office here on the fifth floor. The fuck are you talking about? Oh, we have to cross with the cheese fillings. Yes. It does sound heavenly. Fifth floor. Okay, so he's in the office. What office are you talking about, dude? He's on the third floor now. 303. Does that mean office? Does that mean office? Whatever that says. I don't know. I think I'm stuck. Just double check that I got everything in here. Uh-oh, Callie's outside the door. She's about to get pissed. Sixth floor. What if he did? It's like a cycle of like never ending cycle of like cheating and stuff. Now I just pulled my earphone off. I have to run to the bathroom and let Callie in the room. So 2 seconds.
if you guys can figure out how to get me into room 303, I will chug the rest of my drink. I have to go with Callian and go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Room 303 is what we're trying to go to. Come here. Come on. Ouch. Did you carry it? Come here. Okay. Hang on. Oh. I was on, apparently I was unmuted the whole time. I brought Callie back with me. And she's got carrots. You guys, that was my pee break. Get it straight. Oh man, Nick, did you make a little SpongeBob pyramid? Callie, everybody's here to see you. So if you want another carrot, you have to get up on the chair. Rewatch Inception. Or watch the South Park episode called Inception. Right, Kenny? That's right. Do you want to show me your new haircut? I'm guessing you've shown most people your haircut. Come here. Come here. Right here. Here's your carrot. Hang on. Come here.
Oh my god.
Okay. Not sure my headphones are black. Come down. Come down! Ah. Little skinny puppy. Oh, she hates me. Can I love you though?
Don't pull away from my kisses. She loves me so much.
Okay, I'll put you down. Christ. Ow! Fuck. Rip my earphones out of my head. I still love you. You're still my queen.
Hang on. Okay, here, Callie. There you go.
Sixty, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Okay. Since... The shitty thing is like, I can't even, like, Google some of this stuff to figure out how to do it, because this is, like, such a new game that I don't think anybody else has figured it out either. They probably have figured it out. They just haven't posted about it, because they don't want to share their secrets with me. That's fine. I don't need them. Psh. Where did we even find that computer that had the emails on it? I don't even remember how we found that. So what he did was, the B sterile is covered. So I was forced to cross over to block A through the fifth floor. And on there should be another office. There should be another key card in the office. On the fifth floor? So, okay, so this, we were just on the sixth floor, now we're going down the fifth floor. So this is the fifth floor. My guess is this is the office, right? Check all these. Oh, fuck. I mean, I don't even know if there's anything in them because I can't see up that high. This has to be the office. Actually, hang on. Just be extra safe. Does have a symbol on top of it, but I can't move it either way. For the booze cabinet. Oh, fuck. Oh, I should be. Thank you so much for the follow. Cheers. So the angle is to find this Stephanie girl, because she ghosted us, but he's really butthurt about it, so we're trying to get some ass before we get out of this hotel. So we're trying to find Stephanie, who's like on the eighth floor or something, so we have to go through all these other floors to get to the eighth floor. What a simp. okay, for real. This has to be the office. This is the only thing that makes sense. Checked all those. This is where everything caved in. We just opened this. Fuck, is this what we need? Is this the key in here? Maybe that's where we need to get. It's inside there. Oh, 7762. There's no way. Oh, wait, we have a book. We have the book that goes in there. Today's a seven. Wait. Okay, ignore the seven. But there's 6, 5, 4, 3, followed by 5. But the Three Musketeers has to go there. Okay, so that's kind of a clue. Hang on. Hang on, hang on. How did I miss that? Okay, but I wonder if we need like that book right now to figure out that. Fuck, I don't want to go get the damn book. God damn it. Is there storage up here? Looking for storage. Storage cabinet, please. When you start running like this, you're most likely gonna run up into an enemy. Fuck. Oh, come on. Now I'm like just lost. I just saw the second message. Warned her some dead girls, but is she alive? Oh, she actually could be a ghost. You never know. It's a stupid ass book. Okay, I have the book. My God. Let's try this again. Back to 6. Okay, I don't have any more carrots. I'm sorry. She's just sitting here staring at me. I don't care. I'm sorry. You come sit with me? Come here. Come here. Oh, 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 you're heavy. Great. Okay, sit with me. Give me a good luck charm. They're all gone. I know. You're looking for carrots. You don't even care about me right now, but they're all gone. Sit. Damn it. Sit down, you're gonna fall. Okay, so here and then no. I'm sorry, it's really confusing. Here we go. She loves baby carrots. Don't you, Caddy? Caddy loves carrots. Mm. I love you too. Sit down. Okay, so here's where we put the book. Oops, motherfucker. Oh, 7, 62, 7, 62, 35. Guys, I'm a fucking genius. I didn't do it right. 7, 62 is literally not a number on here, Whitney. God, you ass. 7, 6, 2, 3, 5. Where do I use that? I want a hint. Yes, I want a hint. Yes, give me a hint. Am I in the right path? 7, 6, 2, 3, 5. There's a 1 in here? Oh, there's a 1 in here. You're right. Check the walls. Check the walls. 19 to the right, okay. 24 to the right. Nineteen. What am I missing? Spock, I'm missing something. 19 that way. Oh! 17. 19, 17, 24. 19 that way. 17, 24. Nope. Thank you, Spock. Thank you very much. Let's get in here. So it's on the walls.
Oh my god.
The book may not have been useless. TBD. Okay, so we got in that safe. That's important. Okay, so we're gonna
my phone.
Okay, we're gonna write this down. We're gonna take a picture of it, actually. Because Whitney can't remember anything. There we go. Wait, there's also another two in there. So there's 7, 6, 2, 1, 3, 5. Maybe there's a zero. Okay, so we got more space, which is good. But now what? In and out. I wish I remember where, that computer was that we saw that I could show you, Spock, because I think that's kind of where I'm stuck. So, can I get this way? No. Where was the other? We need to break into this. So now we're on the sixth floor. No, not going down there again. Let's just take the elevator to the seventh floor. I think that's where the computer was. Don't. Fuck you. God damn it. I hate you so much. Not you, Kat. You're fine. I'm sorry. Fuck. Oh. What's going on over there? Okay, so now I kind of don't remember where we're at now. I'm lost again. Games. Where is he? Callie, don't. Please don't scare me, Callie. Callie, stop. Oh my god. Fuck. Okay. We gotta be going the right way. Where? Oh, you're right there. Okay. Shh. I missed! But so did you, you dick. I don't remember this. Is that my footsteps or is that theirs? This is new. This looks new. Where are we? Is this new? I'm sorry. Okay, I'm done panicking. No, this must be old. Is this new? Or is this... Please, please give me a health pack. Please. Please. This is new. Look! This is Big Daddy! I think we found where we're supposed to go, clearly. We just need to save like right now. Health's looking okay. Threw a goddamn chair at us, couch at us. No, please. Please, God. Just give me a save station, please. Son of a bitch. Looks like our only way is up. Oh, calm down. You're okay. I hate when she does that. It's like these like reverse sneezes or something. They sound so painful. You're okay. She gotta calm her down when she does it. Oh, I hate that. It's the worst. You're fine. So if I didn't have anxiety before having a dog, literally anything like that, just my anxiety gets so much higher. Please, please give me something. What the hell is that? What is that? No, I'm not dead. I'm literally dead. Fuck. Damn it. We're doing fine. Whew. What is that thing, though? Oh shit, you're right. It does kind of look like the little gnomes. With like a mix of, I've never played Silent Hill, but I know the character. It looks kind of like a Silent Hill character with like the triangle thing. Okay, so there's something I'm missing. is you can't go anywhere right now on this floor unless you use the elevator. Whitney. Am I supposed to have this by now? Is that his name? Is that his name? It's not very scary. We're in the fourth floor right now.
Jesus Christ, that was close. I better hurry and find this damn 709 key before he comes back.
Well, yeah. Oh, hello. Oh, we're going down. Okay. Stop right now. I can hear you, piece of shit. Totally legit name. Sounds legit. Social security card says Peter, though. Not Pete. I love how sexy he's become. Like, I have no idea, like, anything. I don't know anything about this villain or boss, but he's become like the sex figure. Why do people simp so hard on him? It's so funny. If you're trying to jump scare me, I didn't see you, so you're gonna have to go slower next time, ma'am, because I didn't quite catch that. I think this generation below us is just so, like, over it. They haven't been traumatized like the rest of us have. So they're just so, like, I don't give a shit. That's probably how we would have been had we not had, like, the game changer things, like 9/11. Don't, please don't. I don't want to right now. Could you please stop? Among other things, you know, not just 9/11, but among other things. Is that feces smear on the walls? There are a number of things smeared on the walls. Could be feces, could be, you know, it's whatever you want it to be. Let's just say that. Sir, can you turn around, please? Oh, would you look me in my eyes and I kill you? Oh, no, I take that back. Oh, God. No, fuck you. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this today. I've had a long day at work. You dick. Okay. Yeah, go down. Okay, that's done. I want it to be chocolate. Then it's chocolate. It's chocolate. That there's white chocolate. And you have a little bit of raspberry thrown in. And that there, right there, that's the almonds. Where am I? Where is a stave station? And better yet, where's a health pack? All jokes aside, I really, I want a safe station. Please stop. I can see you over there. I can see you over there. And the larva. I can't. I don't have enough health for all of you, so please stop. What floor am I on? Callie, what floor are we on? I'm scared to go anywhere else. Oh, that's the first floor. So this is second? No, this is third. This is third. Please don't kill me. Second floor. Oh, please safe station in here. I don't have the health for this. Maybe. Will this work? Shit. Let me see if I can use them separately, maybe. Damn. Fuck. Okay, Kelly, put you down. Alright, once we get to a save station, I'll feel better. Give me, please give me health. You assholes. What does it even do? The second I open this door, we're going to die. So it's fine. No, sorry. Get the shotgun out. We don't got a lot of ammo left, but at this point, we just kind of need to use whatever we've got. They frankly just want you to die in this game. Like, fuck you. Oh, you thought you were gonna have a health pack? At all? No. Here's an upgrade item that you'll never understand. Check the room, and then we'll go. out. I'll drink to that. I'm sorry. I've not actually taken a drink in a while, so thank you for a little wake-up call. Okay. Liven it up. We got this. Gotcha. Bullets. In a nice little jewelry box. I like that. Not very wholesome. Okay. No? Does not repeat. It is not long. The same number of letters as those eliminated in tip one. Doesn't have an E. It starts with a consonant. The hell is that? What the hell does that mean? I'm gonna take a picture of that real quick because I don't know what the fuck that means. It's Judas. So it doesn't contain an E. It's not long. Does not repeat, so no letters that repeat. So Judas repeats twice. Zhao has, it could be Tiago. Is it Tiago or Samao? Tiago or Samao, I'm guessing. Don't know what that means. Let's try that. Try, how do I spell it? Tiago? T-I. Fuck, this is really bright. Already, bitch. Were there two Tiagos? Oh, damn. Okay. So then it was... Maybe it was Simao? Simao? Bless you, Callie. Sim-a... And 404. Collect that. Yeah, we need that. Let's bring it with us. Okay. Wow. We're making progress. Those are vowels. You're thinking of a vowel. Okay. But yeah, we got it. Let's bring that knife. Probably gonna need that later. I have not saved in like years. I'm getting a little bit worried about it. Oh, fuck. Okay, we did it. Callie, don't. Please don't right now. 404. We need to room 404. If I die here, I will not only blame 60, click, I will ban him. Just. Die, bitch. Okay. There's going to be a lot on the way back. We have 37 bullets up. We're looking good. This is a really long. Fucking Callie, oh my god.
That was really, really aggressive, Callie.
That was aggressive. We don't talk like that.
God.
That was so unnecessary. Fucking hell, Callie. What is this thing? Callie, yeah, Callie's in timeout. I just opened the door, let her out, and told her that's no-no. But she's like... What? Why? No, fuck this. I know. I did... Asshole. Like, no, I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this right now. Can I shut these? I hurt. thank you, Lacey. Thank you for the follow. Cheers. Yeah, I can't deal with this boss right now. I'm gonna die. I'm at this point, I'm clearly gonna die. Where'd you go? Are you done? How are you? Move! Move! Move your dick!
Don't be sorry, Lazy.
Trust me, it happens all the time. I don't know if I have it in my heart to start that all over again right now. I don't know if I can do it. I don't have my heart to start over from the beginning. So, I think we're gonna raid out. Oh fuck, I don't know. I'm gonna have to go do this. That was a lot of work. I don't even know how I even got there. I'm gonna have to like watch my stream and go back and figure this out. I drink a little bit tonight. Was that a girly stream? What scream was it?
Fuck, bitch, get out of mouth.
Basically. That's how I feel right now. I can't do all of it over again. I'm so frustrated. So we're gonna raid out. Adrina is just chatting right now. So let's go hang out with her. Thank you all so much for hanging out. I love you guys so much. I'll try to get this figured out. And I won't try to get too far, obviously, past that. I should get back to a safe station. At first, I need to figure out how I got even to the place I was at, so I'll have to, like, rewatch my stream when I'm sober. But yeah. Yay. Okay. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. Love you guys. You're the best. I'll see you next week, or maybe Sunday, if I'm feeling feisty. Have a wonderful night, friends. Thank you.